Hey everyone, in this video we're going to learn to make French toast. And what you need is a bottle of maple syrup over here, some butter or margarine, and some eggs, knife, fork, and a bowl. And you also need a frying pan. So we're just gonna go ahead and turn the frying pan on. Oh, what else you need too is also need some bread. Some bread. So that's what we do. You grab 3 eggs, crack it into the bowl. And then you mix it. So I'm gonna go ahead and crack the eggs in the bowl. Here we go. Okay, there we go. Crack 3 eggs in the bowl. And what you do is you grab the fork and just mix it up like that with the fork. Oh, it's cold. Give it a good mix. Then grab the bread. What you're gonna do is gonna grab one bread, dip it in. Then turn it over and dip it in again. And then grab some butter. Get a bit of butter out of there. Grab some butter. Put it in the frying pan. Put some butter in the frying pan. Then grab the bowl. Put next to the frying pan. And what you do is grab the bread out and put it in the frying pan. In the frying pan. And then grab another bread, press it on there, and then press it again and then you just into a sauce dripping, then you put it in the frying pan. You can do 2 at a time. Then you just turn it over with a fork. when it's ready. Turn it over for when it's ready. So it's good to check. You just lift it up like that and have a look at the bottom. And when it's nice and brown, it's ready. So 3 eggs should get you about 4 French toasts. Get about 4 French toasts out of 3 eggs. So yeah, that's it. And that's how you do it. So we'll just wait until the soap heats up and then we just turn it over. Oh, it's getting a bit brown. Check the bottom of this one. Yeah, it's getting a bit brown too. Just a little bit more. When you see that it's brown, you just turn it over. Okay, just turn it over. There you go. Nice and brown. You can turn the next one out. There you go. Nice and brown, and that's how you do it, folks. That's how you cook French toast. And just use butter. Put butter in the frying pan. It's actually better with butter. You can use oil, but butter is actually better to use. There you go, golden brown French toast. And we'll just put this over here. And we'll grab the plate. I'll put the plate over here. Put the plate there. Let's check. Yeah, that's about ready. Yeah, that looks about ready. And we just grab it. Place it over there. Grab it all four. Over there. There we go. 2 French toast. Can you grab some more bread? Just dip it in. Dip it in again. Yeah. Grab some more. Dip it in again. Dip it in again. I'm only going to make 4 French toasts today. So if you got a little bit left over, you can just make an omelette out of it. cooking on the frying pan. Just grab some more butter. All you do is check it, just lift it up, have a look. Yeah, it looks nice, golden brown. There you go. And turn that around. There you go, French toast. And that's how you make French toast. Cooking on the stove. Let's grab the fork in. Have a check. Yep, that's about ready. Put it on the plate. Put that on the plate. Bit of onion. And there you go, folks. That's French toast. All well done. Then you get the maple syrup. Just open it. And then squeeze a bit on top in a circle. And that's it. There you go. French toast. Okay. If you like this video, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video. And have a good day. Bye.